Types of drill press. A drill machine is more than a familiar tool for DIY workers and professionals. With versatility and variable applications, the different types of drill presses have grabbed enthusiasts' attention quite remarkably. Number 1. Portable drilling machine. A portable drilling machine is a perfect choice for applications that require good maneuverability due to limited space. These machines are convenient, compact, small, and usually lightweight. The greatest advantage of these types is the fact that you can use them from any position, and even very small diameters. Number 2. Sensitive drilling machine. The sensitive drilling machine is one of the special types of drill presses that is characterized by spindle head with belt drive. It is usually a small machine. It is also used for small holes. This type of machines comes only in the manual version, not the automatic one. Number 3. Upright drilling machine. The types of drill presses include the trendy upright drilling machine. This type is peculiar for its spindle head that has a gear drive. The most significant advantage is the fact that you can choose between automatic and manual operation modes. What is the most suitable area of application? Large holes. These types of drilling machines are the number one choice for large holes. Number 4. Radial drilling machine. Here we come to the types of drilling machines that are the absolute winners when it comes to popularity among different categories of users, the radial drilling machines. The key advantages of this type include extreme versatility, flexibility, superior dominance in operating on large projects and heavy and demanding pieces, as well as excellent maneuverability and easy manipulation over the machine. Number 5. Gang drilling machine. One of the essential types of drill machine models on the market includes the gang drilling machine. It is peculiar for its numerous single spindle columns located on the same machine base. This allows performing many operations on different positions of the work table. This is exactly why this machine type is called gang drilling machine, and it is also the reason why we use it for industrial purposes and mass production. Number 6. Multiple spindle drilling machine. Multiple spindle drilling press is the best choice if you want a tool that drills many holes at the same time. Besides, this machine is perfect for making the same holes and following a specific pattern. This is why this type is also used for industrial mass production, like the previous gang drilling type. Number 7. Automatic drilling machine. As its name itself implies, an automatic drill press is the best choice for repetitive and automatized production. With a very easy setup process, it is suitable for the type of projects that do not require lots of human interaction. Such machines are usually very adjustable and have the swing mechanism.